While you were away, your Jómsvíkingar helped to serve other jarls. Here is the tribute they earned.
All right, bring out my lieutenant. I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Pleasure to see you, Eivor.
I want to see the Alliance map. What of Oxenifordshire? Sigurd told me he had business there.
Ah, yes. Sigurd is there now, in fact. He bids you go meet him as soon as you can. He has partnered with a rebellious thane called Giedrich, and hopes to install Giedrich as Elderman in exchange for an oath. There is an alehouse at the center of Buckingham. Sigurd will meet you there.
I should join my brother then. Where is Buckingham?
Along the Great Ouse River that divides Oxenifordshire, Sigurd will be pleased to see you.
Let's go. We need to row our way up.
Good sailing wind here, Eivor.
Let the sail out.
Fight for those who fall, for those of fear. Each man gets his fated share. A blood red surge, the warrior shield. Scan the battlefield. Raven, scan the battlefield.
Binding Curse is lifted.
Thank you. up and sail.
Dock the ship here.
Hold on to...
There is much honor to be earned fighting by your side, Eivor. I'll be here should you call again.
Go, Sulin. Best brace my hood here. This must be it.
Miner! There's the target! Shoot it! Let's spill some in it!
Not here. I'll ask around.
These soldiers always leave a bleeding mess.
Are you the alewife here?
You are not welcome here. I've had enough trouble with Danes today.
I'm not here to cause trouble. I'm looking for my brother, a large Norseman.
It was him what caused the ruckus. Him and that other one were here, talking to Thane Giedrich. Then Lady Edwin's soldiers swept in. A fight broke out. Your brother and the tanned fella got away. The soldiers nabbed Giedrich, though. I was sorry to see that. He's well liked in these parts.
Which way did my brother go?
What's it worth to you to find out?
I'm asking a simple question.
Look, Dane, you start a scene or a scuffle, and I'll scream for soldiers.
You seem to respect this man, Giedrich. If he was talking to my brother, it's because he wants what's best for this Shire. Maybe you're a woman who also wants a Xenophort Shire to be free and to decide its own fate. A woman will stand up for her village, who won't be crushed under the boot of oppression.
I hope I am.
Such a woman would help me find Giedrich's friends.
You're right, you are. Your brother and his friend jumped through that window there and scampered off towards the river. It's a good bet they hid in one of them fish houses.
Sigurd and Basim headed south. They wouldn't go far. Sigurd and Basim headed south. They wouldn't go far. I'll check along the river. Smells like a fish house.
Help, Lotlwa!
Wait! Stop!
Ahlan wa sahlan, Eivor.
We could have caught you to bloody giblets, Wolfkist.
Why so unnerved, brother? It's not like you.
Half the soldiers of the Shire are hunting us. You must have noticed.
Is that why you haven't come home? You're playing hide and fetch with the Mercian soldiers.
Your brother's a busy man, Eivor. Weighed down by pressing duties.
Haven't you some murderous errands of your own, Basim? Why are you here at all?
My path crossed with Sigurd's long ago. We work together now. toward a single purpose.
Brother, we should be forging alliances. Send this man back to his warren before he leads you astray.
Eivor, gods above, I'm grateful you've joined us. We have made strides towards an alliance, in fact. A local thane called Giedritz has pledged an oath to me.
I've heard of him. The Alewife also mentioned a Lady Eidwin who commands the soldiers. Why not ally with her?
Lady Eidwin's husband was the Shire's elderman, until Gudrun's army ended his life. Now she's taken up her husband's fight, with a promise of aid from King Alfred of Wessex.
Eidwin vows revenge on the Danes who stole her husband and her livelihood.
From what we know, Alfred is a fearsome king. If Eidwin can win his full support, this Shire is lost to Wessex.
So to fight her, you've pledged your sword to a minor thane who likely commands a gang of farmers and fishermen.
Have faith, Eivor. A few hundred Saxons armed with hayforks and billhooks can be terrifying.
Gods!
All men and women, noble or peasant, have within them the seeds of something greater.
This is true. Sometimes greater than the average mind can fathom.
Well, Eidwin has Giedrich in shackles now. All your plotting has turned to ash.
Not if we act soon. She dragged her prisoners to the Longhouse. With you here, we can mount the surprise strike.
If Giedrich is our best chance for an alliance, let's see it done. Sigurd, has Bethan talked you into something of little reward?
Eivor, have you lost hope in my warcraft? I heed Bethan's wisdom, for he follows my lead. Always.
He has the look of one who trusts none but himself.
Bethan is secretive by nature, for he is wise and forthright, and he has opened my eyes to a magnificent truth. He has promised me a reward so unusual, so incredible. It will shatter your mind to shards.
Brother, our bond has the iron heft of men. His prophecies of good fortune sway you from our simple goal.
Never. Our goal is fixed. We shall soon be able to Mercia.
I'll kill you!
Our goal is fixed. We shall soon be the lords of Mercia, then all of England. But Bassim has a deep insight. He's read wisdom in the lines of my face and heard the litany of my forefathers, and well, there will be time enough for my saga later.
Sigurd, kill this sweaty fishwife!
Stay your blades. This traitor Giedrich will face trial, as will all the treasonous thanes of this shire.
You're the traitor, Eidwin, calling on Alfred of Wessex begging for his army.
Lapdog of the Danes.
You'll sell us out to Wessex, and that poxy-ass bastard Alfred. We won't have it.
Lady, there's no need for slaughter. We all want peace for Xenofordshire. Can we find some agreement?
You heathenish fork-tongued Dane. Foul-smelling heap, I shit on you all.
Lady, choose your next words with care, for you see before you the future master of all England, Sigurd of the Hungry Raven Clan. Lay down your arms, free my friend here, and kiss my lordly feet. You will not get a second chance.
Sigurd, are you cracked?
And you can kiss my rosy red arse, wayface. I've done with this offal. I leave them to you. Flay them alive and tan their flesh for saddles.
me, Olor!
What have they done to you?
We have
this. What kind of mess did you get yourself into?
To fight. You should have freed me.
Giedrich, this is Eivor, my stone-armed sibling.
Well met.
That was your plan, Sigurd. To charm the lady with your vague hope of kingship.
Prophecy, Eivor. Not hope.
No time to squabble. Edwin's taken most of the Shire's thanes. She has her way. They'll be dead by supper.
Tend your wounds, Giedrich. We'll free your friends.
And what of the holy woman, Fulke? You promised us a meeting with her.
I did, aye. But it's a fair mystery why you'd want to talk with...
Where is she?
Thane Holt will know. Fulke lives on his lands, but he'll be dead with the rest if you don't stop the trial.
Tell us where, and we'll go now. Their lives depend on the speed of your tongue.
Southwest of here, halfway to Oxenaforda, at the Leech Vila garrison.
Basim, Eivor, to horse! Off again, Eivor. You and I, with blades drawn and hearts ablaze.
Who is this Fulke that Basim spoke of?
An ally, Eivor. A most important ally. A holy woman who traced in prophecies and secret knowledge.
That is not the sort of alliance we're looking for, Sigurd.
No, it's even better. You cannot imagine what discoveries await.
You're speaking strangely, brother.
Because I'm alive, Eivor. My heart's alight with the fuel of battle fire. Like old times, eh?
Yes, Sigurd. Like old times.
Hello there. I hope to see you again soon.
I must take my leave. So long.
Remember our hunts beyond the Northern Way? Our first big kill was a 10-point deer. We brought it down together. The arrows from our bows like darts of ice.
With sharpened shin bones for skinning the beast.
You on the right, me on the left. We leapt and struck.
We crashed to the ground like a felled tree. Then the bloody struggle.
Damn animal bit my hand! Never knew a buck could bite so hard.
But I pierced its throat, spilling its lifeline into the drifts. That put an end to him.
Such tales you siblings tell.
Just one of a thousand, Basim. It was the glorious dawn of our lives.
You haven't yet explained who this Fulke woman is.
When the time is right, I will.
She is the fulcrum of a larger plan.
Above conquering England. What larger plan could we need?
Patience, Eivor. Patience.
Fine. Keep your dread secrets, brother. But if this alliance fails, you would take them to your grave.
This fever will break once you know the whole truth. I promise.
survey the area, Sulu.
Just ahead.
My blade is thirsty, friends. Shall we roll in like three barrels of fire?
No, we must be careful. Do not let the executioner swing his axe. I should be cautious around here.
My eyes, Sunan.
About to execute the prisoners.
Confession grants a toad death.
Have they done wrong?
Failure to confess earns a disgraceful death.
Lady Edwin is behind this sham trial. Who will Edwin come after next?
Rescue us! We can help! Rudy is down. Get round the side. Get behind if you can.
Strike for Christ!
Sent me to find you. Let's go, now.
Brains united! For the Shire!
Shut up!
dead!
Talk safely over there. We fought with our Weasley Eldmer for years. Now his widow wants to lop off our heads.
Bless you all. Thanks to you, I live to pay Lady Edwin back in blood. I am Thane Holt. Does Giedrich live?
He is safe in Buckingham.
Good, Thane. We are at your side in this fight, to keep this land in the hands of those who love Mercia, be they Saxon or Dane.
God in heaven knows I'd sooner see a Dane married to my daughter than sell a man of Wessex one of my pigs. If Giedrich is behind you, then I am too.
We're told you know of a holy woman, Fulke. Where is she now?
Can we not fixate on this cipher, Fulke? Edwin is our focus.
Fulke holds a secret that may turn the tide of this fight. Without her, I cannot achieve my full purpose here.
The madwoman, Fulke.
You see, brother, your mysterious Fulke has a mind in disarray.
Mad or no, I want to speak with her.
Understand this. Fulke is a heretic, a sower of poisoned knowledge, and an enemy of the Church. She claims to have seen or spoken with God himself. And for this, Lady Edwin had her imprisoned, I know not where.
At a monastery, I suppose. We should make inquiries.
Sigurd, do we not owe Giedrich some word of what has happened here?
You can speak with him in my stead, but we must hurry. Fulke's life may be in danger.
We risk losing all the gains we've made here for the sake of this woman.
Trust me, Eivor. Fulke is of great importance. You'll soon understand.
I hope I will.
We have a camp to the east, at Linforta, an old harbor on the Great Ouse. Meet us there.
We Thanes will raise a fyrd and join with you to take down Edwin, whatever it takes. Bring this news to Giedrich, and tell him we'll be ready when he calls.
Every man will be needed.
To the side of them, lads. Stay on your toes, or we'll be on the gibbet.
You there! Why are you crawling about?
A patrol of Edwin's men is coming this way. We're gonna jump them.
Watch each other's backs! In Christ's mercy!
press hard!
Put an arrow in the dog!
By the balls, we did. Well done, Wayfarer. Couldn't have done it without you.
No soldiers here now. Gidritz has cleared them all out.
She's well supplied, that's for certain. Well done, Cap. Oil jars, spring-old arrows, fodder and the like. Take what's useful and burn the rest.
Giedrich.
Eivor, do the Thanes live?
Every single one. They've set out to raise a fear of fighting men. They all stand with you, Giedrich.
We'll need every pike and poker we have to take down Edwin. And you, and your brother, are you still with me?
I like your bluntness, Giedrich. My axe is yours. My brother's too.
Edwin's plopped her haunches down in her castle now. She has men and supplies coming. Curse her eyes. Where is your brother and the odd fellow?
They continue their search for the woman Fulke. He seems to think she will help us chase Edwin to an early grave. But I do not understand how.
You do what you must, Eivor. I'll ready what men I've got for the coming fight. I'll move towards Kinnebella Castle and bring up the Feared for an assault. Edwin's fortress is strong and sure.
Is there anything I can do to weaken her grip on the Shire or make her anxious?
Ah, there's a notion. You could chip away at her flag bearers if you see them and defend my Feared if any are in strife. We stole some of her supplies here. If you find any other stores like this, destroy them.
That I can do.
When you're ready for war, you'll find me at a camp near Kinnebella Castle.
God, we're in trouble! Watch out over there, men! Oh, Christ in holy heaven!
Giedrich asked me to help you whenever I could.
Edwin's soldiers have got us in a tough spot. We're grateful for any help you can give.
Damn you!
I'll kill you!
That's good steel!
Ah.